What it do, YouTube? What's up, family? It's your boy JG, aka Josh, back at it again with another video. Not just any video, a TV reaction type of video, but it's also a very, very different video. But it's also a special type of video. But the reason why it's different, before I get into you bringing that energy, is the fact that we're gonna call this Throwback Thursday. Throwback Thursday. You know, I'm recording this on a Wednesday, but this is going on a Throwback Thursday. You know what I'm saying? You know, I figured I'd do something different. I don't see people doing this right now. I do not see people doing it. Not this way. Before I get into much detail, you gotta come with that energy. You need to come with that energy. What are you doing? Please tell me what you're doing. You need to come with that energy. And if you don't got that energy, go ahead, step aside. Go get some water. You know, good. Hydrate it. Come with that energy, boy. Go eat your greens. Get stronger. You know what I'm saying? Go get that workout in. You need to be energized before you watch my video. But anyways, back to the topic as to why this video is so different. It's Throwback Thursday. So, this video is super, super old. Super old. Let me see how old. Let me play through this ad real quick. Still feel like it's old. A small bit. This video is 9 years old, and as you can see from the title, we are going to be reacting to Lil Wayne, A Millie, the music video. Bruh, who is reacting to older music videos other than the people around that time? You got to do it. You got to always look to be different. What sets you apart from everybody else? You know, hey, this was the anthem back in the day, bruh. If you don't know about A Millie, what is you doing? You too young. You too young at this point. You need to do your research. This Lil Wayne, around this time, Lil Wayne was the GOAT. Still is the GOAT, but people, you know, it's just a new wave of music. And you can do nothing but respect that. So it's kind of harder for him to make it. I think he needs to go back to his old ways, where he just freestyle on every beat known to man. I mean, he writes a song freestyle. So I feel like he needs to go back to that way and just get in his bag. If Drake could stay relevant to this day, I know Lil Wayne could have. But he ran into all that problems, which happens. You know, it is what it is. But we're going to go ahead and react to Lil Wayne and Millie, the dirty version, you know what I'm saying? And it's the video. So let's go ahead and get straight into it. I know I didn't start it when I was supposed to, but for this video, since it's Throwback Thursday, this is one of the hardest Lil Wayne songs. I had to bring the mic, you know what I'm saying? Let's get straight into it. This video already looks vintage. It looks like this was recorded. Nothing, no disrespect to the big cameras, but it did look like it was recorded with a cell phone. Flip phone, Joy. Yes, we need this Lil Wayne back. Wherever you at, come back, boy. If you don't know this part, if you don't know this song, why are you not watching? Why? You need to pay attention. Lil Wayne used to run the generation. I can say that. If you did not know his songs, you need to go home and research. You needed to. You slacking. As you can see, I ran that. I could run this whole song if I wanted to, but that's about reacting to the video. I didn't see that whole first part. So we're gonna give it a reaction. I got a little too turned. My bad.
Motherfucker, I'm
millionaire, I'm millionaire. Some silly little bitch with no hair, no coconut theory, yeah. I'm smoking the thinnest air. I open the Lamborghini, open the cut to see me. Yeah, look at that Master Weezy, he's a beast, he's a dog, he's a motherfucking goblin. Uncle, you're a goober, what's it going to a goblin? Nothing, nothing, you ain't scared of nothing. So far, we're not gonna skip past the fact that he just made a video getting dressed, rapping through this video, and it was so dope. Why did it only get 1.9 million? I think this is somebody else's video. I don't know if this is like the original, like from his page, but it's from Lil Wayne Lover 36, 9 years ago. I'm pretty sure the original did way better than this, but his stuff used to do numbers. I think it still needs to. I can tell you right now, I don't mean to stop, but Lil Wayne's drip was not there. That boy did not have the drip whatsoever, never found it. No disrespect to you, but you did not have it. You didn't have the juice. I don't know what was going on. Yeah, you know that. I don't even know what we was wearing back then, bruh. Look at the baggy shorts. Buddy is shorts, bro. You might as well wear pants at that point. Oh, nah. And then you got the six ring joint. No, 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 no. Don't let me get to start the bacon, boy. She was shadow. She changed her name to my bitch. Yeah, nigga, that's my bitch. So when she asked for the money, when you threw them, don't surprise, bitch. And it ain't tricking if you got it. Bitch, you like that bitch with no ass. You ain't got shit. Motherfucker, I'm ill. Little twist. Little twist. I'm okay. Young boy. But my watch sick. Yeah, I'm not sick. Yeah, I'm not sick. Am I not thick? I'm ill. Boy, this is the reason why people can't find shorts. Because you, boy, you got that small V-neck on, but you got them big giant old shorts on. Boy, you bought them joints XXXX extra large. Them joints are so beefy, boy. You need to take them joints off. You know, get out the camera frame with them big joints, big beefy shorts on. No, we can't go. Had to fry him up real quick. Motherfucker, I'm ill. Yeah. Walking like they the man. Said it on me, Lil Wayne. My name ain't big, but I keep that flame. You don't understand how long it took me to understand that reference. As a kid, I was just singing it. But he said, my name ain't Bic, but I keep that flame. The Bic is the lighter brand. And the lighter, you know, it comes with a flame. Do you not hear the bars? Put some respect on that man's name. What are y'all doing? When I do that, boy, you knew that you that smiler. And I need this shit now that I lose powers. I don't owe you like 2 hours. But I would like this nigga to take me by the hour. And I'd rather be pushing flowers than to be in the pen sharing showers. Tony told us this world was ours. The Bible told us every girl was sour. From me and my daughter. I'm ill. That's the GOAT for you right there, bruh. Lil Wayne is definitely, you know, top five, but he's not number five. He is definitely top five in the hip-hop generation, 100%. A lot of people that listen to rap can agree with me. But, like I said, this video was a little different. Who's reacting to old school videos like this? We're going to call this Throwback Thursday. That Throwback Thursday is nothing new, but nobody's doing it like this. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. I got a little super hype. I was rapping most of the words. Honest opinion about the video. That, vi- Lil Wayne's that man. He's that dude. He literally just walked throughout the whole video, changing clothes, you know, talking to fans, talking to people, walking with his crew, and he was rapping. So simple, but yet so dope around that time. Everybody thought this video was fire. To this day, would it work to this day? I don't know. I mean, everybody's trying to move in the, you know, 90s, 80s era, you know, trying to make it as vintage as possible. So maybe. But anyways, hope you guys enjoyed the video. You know, if y'all need to know what the song is, if you're not hipped already, Lil Wayne, Emily, you know, if you want to watch the video, you know, it's not hard to find. But this is the song. If you don't know the rhymes yet, you need to get with it or get lost. It's been your boy JG, aka Josh, aka Summer JG, back at it again with another video. If your dreams don't scare you, they aren't big enough. Like, comment, subscribe, keep supporting your boy. I appreciate the love. I'm out of here.